Michael. It's so, there's something kind of admirable about being that bad of a liar. Your Honor, I had no reason to burn down my warehouse, but I'll tell you what, that insurance money saved my ass. Now, when Trump heard about Rudy's gaffe, he said, okay, let's go with that. Mr. Cohen, an attorney, received a monthly retainer, not from the campaign, and having nothing to do with the campaign, from which he entered into, through reimbursement, a private contract between two parties known as a non-disclosure agreement, or NDA. These agreements are .. very common among celebrities.